Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
For telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? A purple one? I'm just kidding. Building's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think.
Got you now! Gotcha! Take that, poser! Got you now! Back up, fighter kid! He's mine! Any last wishes? Dodge this!
Spider-Man 1, robbers 0.
I can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Most important thing is you're okay.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer? is new for. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuvor. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. He did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice closing!
He just broke my gauntlet!
I hope these new weapons work!
What are these weapons? Memory metal? I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
We don't leave till we get what we came for.
Come on, we can't lose to this kid.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. This ain't about you.
More of them up on the balcony. Can't let them get away. Talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
You can't take out all of us!
Keep him here! Don't let him reach the others!
My new Venom power breaks their weapons! Until they regenerate, at least.
You can't stop this!
Stay away from his sock attack! Or whatever it is!
Looks like my Venom power can disable their tech for a minute.
Heads up!
I can break their weapons! Then they come back!
Take that!
Transportation route.
Don't let him hit you with his electricity!
Their weapons regenerate!
Thank you.
Tinkerer?